So I'm just curious, how do you handle it when you don't get a deal or maybe something just doesn't go your way? You know, a lot of people I talk to that are, you know, they're into real estate, but they've never really been turned down or rejected on deals or maybe outbid on deals. They're realizing that, you know, this is part of the process. And, you know, sometimes people overanalyze deals so much that they end up basically getting beat out by time because they decide too late to be in the deal. So remember, speed is the key, especially in this kind of market. You've got to make sure that you are being expeditious in making decisions. And you always want to have these decisions before you look at the deal so that you know what is a good deal, what is a bad deal, so that you can act on it immediately. Because the thing is right now deals don't last long, and you've got to make sure that you're ready to act on it. And this is one of the challenges that people have. And then if you get turned down by a deal, you know, a lot of people I talk to, they pout and they cry and they complain. But the reality is yes, it sucks. I get it. But there are actually lessons that you can learn from losing a deal. You can figure out why did this not work. Then you can think about what you can do different next time. You can talk about what are some different things that you can do to make sure that the next time a deal arises, you're not just sitting there pouting because you didn't get it. So again, use every experience to the fullest. I used to always be told, you know, you got to squeeze all the tube out of the toothpaste, right? Meaning you take everything you can from every experience that exists. Don't just sit there if you don't get a deal and be like, oh, this sucks. The environment sucks. The economy sucks. People suck. It's not true. You probably suck because you didn't think about this and you weren't prepared for the deal. So always remember, if there's a reason that you didn't get something, you got beat out on a deal or something happened, which happens a lot, be okay with it and just say, okay, what can I do differently next time? Hope this helps.